Hi.
She can hear you.
Hi, babe.
What?
You're Alexa?
Huh?
You're Alexa?
Yes.
Thank you.
Also, you don't stress out right?
No, I'm not stressed out.
Okay, I'll just call and say thank you for my watch.
You're welcome, baby.
You welcome, Dennis.
Well, yeah, I'll just call and let you go ahead and try to get something done for you, but mom says I think I'll get the video.
It's so special.
I'm excited to get it, but I got gifts for you, but I didn't get it right now because I had to order
it. Oh, you made me cry.
Okay, you might even get you that now. Because when you start crying, you can only gab.
Right.
No, I got some gifts and stuff, so bad. I was calling to make sure that you wasn't sure that I got to get
it.
They don't want you to be stressed.
You're making me cry.
She needs a tissue.
Oh, don't cry. She gonna make me cry. Don't you cry.
I look at it like this, man. We met January 19th. I proposed to you January 19th again. A year later, and look what we had now. And we just had it
built.
Wow. Get some. I really stepped to my family, but. It really touched me more by yourself talking about my last year, bro. Like, you cried, I think you cried before I cried. But my mom ended up when I should laugh with Dolly. Like, that's why I see you. Like, I love you and I appreciate everything you do. Like, I know I'm far here sometimes. I'm just like, can't wait because I'm good. And so I have any nerves. But, they've been waiting for me to say this. It's been hard for you. I mean, it's for me too, but I think you're going to enjoy it more than me. That's what I want it for. So. Don't worry about letting us tomorrow, bills, anything like that. Like I told you, we got it. People will keep praying. We'll keep going for it. At the end of the day, God made God's hand. We all in this stuff. So right now, we need to have fun tonight and just celebrate with our food.
That's right.
You know what? I love you. For us, all right?
Okay, I love you.
I love you more.
Aww.
I'm crying, Jamie. All right, brother.
All right, bye-bye. What would I do without your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out? You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind, 'cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
And taking Ashley, to, as they
continuation of your marriage. I require you to continue in your promise to love and cherish her, to honor and sustain her, in sickness and health, in poverty as in wealth, in the bad that may darken your days, in the good that may brighten your ways, and to be true to her until death alone shall part you. Do you so promise? Ashley, in continuing to take Dennis as your husband, I require you to continue in your promise to love and cherish him, to honor and sustain him, in sickness and health, in poverty as in wealth, in the bad that may darken your days, in the good that may brighten your ways, and to be true to him until death alone shall part you. Do you continue to promise? When God made a covenant with Noah, he set a rainbow in the clouds and said, I will look upon it that I may remember that it is an everlasting covenant. You have chosen rings as tokens of your marriage covenant. They are made of silver, a metal that is not easily tarnished, and one that endures forever. These rings are an endless circle. They symbolize the unbroken marital union, which is ordained and sanctioned by God. We ask God for his blessing and his continuous blessing as you prepare to exchange these rings again. Now, Dennis, will you take a hand? Repeat after me, with this ring, I continue to wed. And with all my worldly goods, I continue to endow. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. You may now place the ring on. With this ring, I continue to wed. And with all my worldly goods, I continue to endow. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Dennis, once again, you may now salute your bride.
Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you.
Each and every one of y'all to be here, whether you know it or not, it really, really, really means a lot to see all of y'all's faces here. It really does. For everyone supporting us, supporting our marriage, not giving up on us, believing in us. And I also want to thank Dennis's parents and family for taking me and my daughter in at the very beginning, because y'all didn't have to. When me and him first got together, Dennis's mom and dad and his entire family, they treated us so, so good, and they treated my daughter like she was their own biological granddaughter, niece, nephew, everything. I thank each and every one of y'all from the bottom of my heart. Babe, I love you so much. You are a wonderful husband, a great father. Oh my God, I could not ask for a better father for my kids. I mean, you're awesome. Like, you go beyond for us all the times. I know I get on your nerves all the time, but you still say, you're not supposed to agree.
biggest thing that.
Big time.
The biggest thing that really hit me is when she met my family, how they took her in, and how my grandma took her in. That's what made it more comfortable, because me and my grandma had a strong bond. That was like, I always called her player, because she was ready to ride with me even though we weren't going nowhere. But that was my grandma, that was like my superwoman. But for my grandma to get the bond with Ashley, they had to come to the house singing, and my grandma asked Ashley, that she sang, I said, yeah, she was like, baby, you need to keep a job. And you need to do that especially. But I know when my grandma passed away, I believe she cried more than me. I had to try to keep her grounded, but that really touched me though, because the fact that was my superwoman. And therefore, she's gone, it counted. That's all I'm feeling to swallow. I wanted to give up on a lot of stuff, dorms and everything, but I couldn't. She wouldn't let it, she wouldn't want that. And I miss her, and I know that it still touches me because how my wife was there for me 100% with me when I was going through that stage with my grandma. But I wouldn't trade anything for the world for you, because at number one, you came into my life. You changed a lot of stuff. I grew. I'm glad I grew. I learned. I have two wonderful kids by you. I have another family now in Birmingham. Get away from you from. But you like, you're my second superhero. No. My superwoman. But to make everything short, man, it's like, man, I wish everybody and hope everybody can get to the stage. I learned a lot from other people in my life. I'm not gonna name everybody, but you know, parents and guardians and godparents, everything rubs off of me. That's why I try to tell everybody who's around me. Just let everything rub off. Because I mean, finding love is a good thing. And I don't have to look for it now because I have it. But I know we got years to go all the way. We gotta do this part, we're still gonna be there. And you're not getting buried on top of me.
Imperfections. Give your all to me. Give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.